Microsoft Project is a project management tool provided by Microsoft. Microsoft Projects is a software for controlling the project by modifying useful tools easily. This software can be used individually and in groups under the network. The group version of Microsoft Projects is implemented on the SharePoint platform, where projects are used on a server stored by users. The cloud version of Microsoft Project is available in Office 365. This version is installed on Microsoft servers and doesn't require a separate server. Therefore, it saves significant hardware costs. We will use and work with the Microsoft Project as individual version 2019, and the techniques you learn here you can use on other Microsoft versions. Install Microsoft Project. For installing and using Microsoft Project, you need to go to its website. Here, select See Products and Pricing. As you see, we have to purchase Microsoft Project. But you can use a trial version also by pressing on Try Now. After entering the email, you're allowed to use it for 1 month free. I use Microsoft Project 2019, but if your Microsoft Project is other than this version, no worries. They are more or less the same. Now, I want to mention some advantages of Microsoft Projects. Advantages of Microsoft Project. The first and the most important reason for using the Microsoft Project is it is a friendly frame. It is so easy to work with. However, you also need to have a picture of the project management process. Easily, it can be integrated with other Microsoft programs like copy and paste from Excel or any other Office programs. You can use templates on it. You have a great button that is undo and redo. The graphs of the Microsoft Project are so valuable. These are not all, but the important advantages of the Microsoft Project. We have plenty of planning and scheduling softwares, but Microsoft Project and Primavera are the most significant ones. We will cover all headings of the Microsoft Project by scheduling a villa from zero. Let's get started.